A massive space rock will approach Earth this year. NASA JPL classified it as potentially hazardous asteroid due to its size and close approach to Earth. The asteroid named 2002 AY1 was detected on January 7, 2002. This near-Earth object belongs to the Aiden group. NASA JPL has classified 2002 AY1 as a potentially hazardous asteroid due to its predicted close pass with Earth. Its size is estimated in the range from 172 meters to 386 meters. A potentially hazardous object is a near-Earth object, either an asteroid or a comet, with an orbit that can make close approaches to the Earth and which is large enough to cause significant regional damage in the event of impact. They are conventionally defined as having a minimum orbit intersection distance with Earth of less than 0.05 astronomical units equal to 19.5 lunar distances and an absolute magnitude of 22 or brighter, the latter of which roughly corresponds to a size larger than 140 meters. Asteroid 2002 AY1 makes one orbit around the Sun in 251 days. The aphelion, the farthest point from the Sun, of the asteroid 2002 AY1 orbits is 168 million kilometers, and the perihelion, the nearest point to the Sun, is 66 million kilometers. Of more interest is the fact that 2002 AY1 also makes regular close approaches to Mercury. This raises the possibility that it could be used to traffic material between Earth and Mercury. It also has a 29 degrees inclination, possibly making it suitable as an observation and communication platform. Now have a look at orbital simulation of asteroid 2002 AY1. Now back to the story. Asteroid 2002 AY1 orbits the Sun every 251 days. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, 2002 AY1 is probably between 0.172 to 0.386 kilometers in diameter, making it a small to average asteroid, very roughly comparable in size to a football field. This year, the asteroid 2002 AY1 will pass past Earth on January 8 at a distance of 5.8 million kilometers at a speed of 17 kilometers per second. The asteroid's distances in 2024 will be similar to those during Goldstone observations in 2013. The next close approach of asteroid 2002 AY1 to our planet will happen on January 8, 2035. On that day, its distance to Earth will be 9.75 million kilometers. Is it going to be dangerous for our home planet? A potentially hazardous object can be known not to be a threat to Earth for the next 100 years or more, if its orbit is reasonably well determined. Potentially hazardous asteroids with some threat of impacting Earth in the next 100 years are listed on the Century Risk Table. Most potentially hazardous asteroids are ruled out as hazardous to at least several hundreds of years when their competing best orbit models are sufficiently constrained, but recent discoveries whose orbital constraints are little known have divergent or incomplete mechanical models until observation yields further data. Rather than simply being viewed as potentially hazardous, it could be viewed as being a valuable chunk of space rock.